बदनाम किया यहाँ कोई चीज नहीं होती और अब उन्हों खो लेंदे
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Oh, I am going to react to the song Man Maria 2.0 from the movie Saoirse. Now, Saoirse is doing amazing. I'm so proud of Sid. It's getting reviews, good reviews from everyone and just everywhere. It's like top in Amazon list of like one of the top rated movies of 2021. Sid is in his bag. Everybody's acknowledging his success. As a fan, I feel so proud and I feel so happy for him. Kiara as well, she's also getting her due, and I think that everybody involved with this movie is getting their due, and that makes me really happy because it was a really well done movie. This particular song, especially when it played at the ending, towards the ending, the climax, I cried like crazy. I was actually sobbing, like the type where you just like like that type of sobbing. I was crying like crazy, and I really hope that I don't cry while reacting to this because I feel like I know what to expect by now. But I'm still, you know, it still kind of hurts a little bit. But I'm excited to react to this. The song itself is sung by B-Prak. And you know B-Prak. He just knows how to get you. He knows how to get you. His voice is so soulful. It's enticing. It's so perfecto. I love his songs. And he does a great job. And so I'm going to react to this. Disclaimer, also warning, my mom is low-key cooking right now, so if you hear dishes banging, water turning on, this camera picks up sound really quickly. I lost my little sound muffler, which would make like background noises less. I lost it and I just need to get a new one, so pardon me if you hear that. Pretend that you don't. But yeah, I'm gonna react to this. As always, don't forget to subscribe for more, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at that Ricky girl, and let's go. No, for whatever reason, I don't know if it's just me, but Sony Music tend to really block my videos whenever I react to their content, so I may not be able to post a full reaction video because it may get blocked, but I will try editing it in a way that will hopefully work, but we'll see. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Let's go.
मन परया बदल गया सारा वे
गाइस ओ माय गॉड
छड जाओ
दिस सीन राइट हियर
गल्ला तेरी बार जरा भी नहीं हुन तेरी आंखियां च मेरे लिए प्यार जरा भी नहीं मेरा ते कोई है नहीं तेरा
दिस सॉन्ग इज सो ब्यूटीफुल
तेनू मिल जाना किसे दा सहारा वे तू रब नाम
किया यहाँ
कोई
चीज
नहीं होती और अब उन्हों खो लेंदे जेड़ा होवे उन्हों जान तो प्यारा वे तू मेनू छड़ जाना गल्ला तेरिया तो लगता है यारा
हेलो
टीवी देखा क्या
तू तो बड़ा हीरो निकला बत्रा मान गई
प्रमोशन हो गया कैप्टन बन गया हूँ
तू सब जानता है मैं छट नहीं सकती तेनू तेरी याद नहीं उंगलाते उमड़ना नहीं मैनू वे दोबारा वे तू छड़ जाना गल्ला तेरिया तो लगदा है यारा वे मैथों तेरा मन पर
this is what happened when I was watching the movie. I can't. Y'all, This is why I didn't want to react. It sucked. No, but honestly, the movie, the song, everything about it was beautiful from head to toe. And knowing that it's real is what makes me cry. Is the fact that this is based on true events, is the fact that Dimple must have been in this excruciating pain, is the fact that his parents lost a son, is the fact that his brother lost a brother, is the fact that his friends lost a friend, is the fact that his army comrades lost. It's like the fact that it exists and it happened is really what hurts. And the lyric said, God snatches the one dearest to us. And when it says you will leave me, and then it shows he never returns to her, it's just, I was sobbing like crazy during this part of the song. I was crying. But it's such a beautiful song. B-Prac did an amazing song, amazing job. In fact, the whole album for this particular movie is just really, really good. I love it. Its original soundtrack is beautiful. And the emotions, you feel the heartbreak. Kiara did amazing. And everybody, yes, like it's, I love it. And a lot of you guys wanted me to react to it, even though I have seen the movie, but watching this video and watching and hearing the full song is, touches my heart. Sorry, I almost had a moment. That's literally how I was when I was watching the movie. I broke down like that. Like, it was just a mess. But I hope you enjoy this reaction video. As always, don't forget to subscribe for more. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at ThatVickyGirl. And if you've seen the movie, comment down below your thoughts. What do you think about the movie? From the movie, which song is your favorite? Me, preferably Ranja will always have my heart, but Rock Lambian is amazing. Every song on this album is just really, really good. Honestly, I can't really pick one. They all sound good. So let me know your favorite though. But I think that every song has a purpose. And I'm so happy for Sid. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Bye.